Welcome back to the Mike Will Experiment, everybody. I am here today to go over our new My Nintendo Physical Rewards. If you're new to the Mike Will Experiment, the Mike Will Experiment is a first and third party Nintendo gaming blog channel. We do also cover the latest in My Nintendo and Nintendo collectibles. We do also cover Google Stadia. This sounds like something you'd be interested in. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Now, two new My Nintendo physical rewards were unveiled today. Now, these aren't the rewards we were expecting. We're still waiting on the Zelda artwork that was announced almost a month ago. But that is not what they chose to release today. Now, as you know, this is Christmas week, so will there be another release on Wednesday? There probably won't be a Thursday release. Regardless, I'm here to talk about what's there now. So the first thing they released was the My Nintendo Mario 2021 calendar. This is 400 points. It's one of those calendars that sits on a stand, and it's got cards that you cycle through. So, this calendar is collectible because it's not just a calendar you hang on the wall and turn the pages. So you probably could just leave this sealed, right? Which is probably what most people will do with it, which is unfortunate because it's a really cool item, and to see so many of these My Nintendo items stay sealed is a bummer, but I feel like this is one that people will just buy and put on a shelf and not on open. So I am not buying that. I like to open My Nintendo rewards, so I will not be purchasing that one. The other My Nintendo reward, oh my god, this is awesome. Double-sided, amazing Mario, Luigi, Mario one side, Luigi on the other side. Recyclable, I think it's a recyclable, not recyclable, but made from recycled materials, notebook. So here are the stats on it. It's over 100 pages. This is kind of what I thought the Zelda notepad was. That actually ended up being a notepad, not a notebook. Now this one is an actual notebook, which is tempting, but I just spent 800 platinum points on something similar. So I'm actually passing on both of these items. I thought to say they're not amazing items. If I had more platinum points, I would probably pick up at least this notebook, but 800 is a little spendy considering I've already picked up one notebook type item and it was for something that I like Mario 2, but I thought this Zelda item was cooler. So, this is cool. It's got Mario, Luigi on it. It's neat. It'll probably resell for a lot. It'll probably sell out, but I am waiting on that one. I'm still holding out for the Zelda art, but which of these two fantastic rewards will you pick up? Please let me know in the comments below. Hope you guys have a great day.